place? What are those posters supposed to be for? Just trying some out, you know? Spreading word about you, what you're doing. Which one do you like? Since this guy is gonna hang those up anyway, I might as well decide how people should view me. Do I want them to love me? Or fear me?
Love me. I'm desperate for love.
I like that one.
I like that one.
I'll print up more of those and start hanging them all over the city. It's gonna be awesome. Zeke is never gonna believe this one.
Oh.
You gotta be kidding me.
What? Oh. No, 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 no. Oh, well, don't run in front of a lightning then! What are you doing? See what I mean? People just get in the way and it's just so unnecessary.
Dealing with some crab things that are running all over the place. I think the transients are making them from old parts.
Well, keep looking, man. Gotta find that trash bagger that killed Brian.
Everybody needs to move out of the way. Literally everybody. Fuck off! Okay. Literally as soon as I jump down there. Yeah, I literally don't care at this point. Who gets in the way? Shouldn't run in front of a man with lightning coming out of his hands. Sorry, but you're just asking for trouble. Fucking collateral damage. Move!
Just so we're clear, this was a one-time deal. I'm not doing this to help you score.
Hey, I hear you, brother. I owe you a big one.
But somehow, they made me more heroic, even though I accidentally killed innocent civilians.
Hey, Zeke. You still on the roof?
You know it, brother. I'm trying to hook up with Dwight's sister. You swinging by time for a little siesta?
Yeah. See you in a bit.
Did she just say her tennis career is in ruins? Three more for a new core. Move! Wait. Ha! Oh, camera. Nearly there. Come on. Yes. Go on, let's have a go at this while I'm here.
Access to the primary lab. Audio surveillance will begin within the next 24 hours. I've placed two recording devices in the lab, which should provide optimal coverage. I'm also going to attempt to place devices within the cafeteria and other public places.
Really, guy? There you go. I wasn't going to make it then. the ass climbing all the way up there.
This superhero racket is great, man. Solving crimes, getting some loving from the ladies.
Oh!
I get used to living like this.
You're not actually a superhero, Zeke.
Well, hell, I know that. But it doesn't change the fact that I've had a taste of good life.
Having these powers isn't exactly a walk in the park.
Are you crazy? People around here, they worship you, man.
Fat lot of good it's done me.
Oh, crap. I gotta go. Dwight's sister is hot and ready to go. You know what I mean.
Hey, Moya. I'm making a run on the next substation.
Sounds good.
Information is flagged on your GPS. I'm also tracking a couple new developments. I'll be in touch once the power is back on.
Things are very bright. Son of a bitch.
She really digs me, but she sees me as a friend. I'll always be your friend, Zeke. She actually said that to me.
Oh, man.
Yeah, women are something else. Never will understand.
Right, we're gonna have to deal with this. I think you can hear Cole grunting when he fires his electricity. Come on. Ow. Ow. Oh.
So I was walking over to help Trish load up her bus, and I see Dwight's sister hanging on some guy's arm. She didn't even look at me.
Sorry, man.
I should have known better. She's always been like that. No,
what have we got? Rockets, I hope. Yes! Rockets! Love it! The Megawatt Hammer. Loving it. How did you not die from that, man? Took out of here, man. Oh, there it is. Oh, fucking hell. I don't understand. I just clipped through it. It's bullshit. What you doing, guys? Really? Fucking hell, just there you go, man. Jeez. Cough. Really? Fuck!